Hi everybody, you okay? I came out to check my little guys today. And I had a lot of little ones I found on the milkweed plants out front. And looks like they're pretty finished eating in here. They need some food. Hey guys. I gotta get you some new food, but you little ones. Okay, so I'm gonna transfer them to a big pot. Get all these little guys up here. Gotta separate them. Okay, to make this easier, I cut. See if I can get in here. I cut the branches instead here to make it easier to move these guys. And I'm gonna put them right in here. Just gonna lay that in there. These little guys in here, and just take him and put him over in the bigger pot. Lay him there, and there's those guys. And that one up here. And once I get them moved over, I'll put them on the new leaves. Okay, I should have them all transferred. And we'll see where they are. Here's where a lot of them went to the top here. There you go. Hi everybody. You got some new food in there? Yeah? Let's see. Got some more. Okay. Got that guy. Some more down there. I have to count, but I think there were about 13. So anyway, they'll quickly find their way. Some more. So, it doesn't take them long to find where they want to go and find food. They'll be set for today. And I'm just going to put them in the shed in a tent. Okay, so here are the rest of the guys that I started in another plant. I put them in here. And I want to show you, if I pan up, I should have about 5 chrysalises in here. And I'll be taking those inside. I take them off very carefully. And then I take them inside and watch them open. There you little guys. Okay, thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.